Breaking overnight, an argument led to a deadly shooting in River North. Chicago police say one woman was killed. Another woman is recovering. We're told the two were arguing with a man near State and Kinty around 1 in the morning. Moments later, police say he shot them both multiple times. Nobody has been arrested.